You arrive. Good. Yes.
We have only a brief window of opportunity. The darkness is thick here, coalesced inside this effigy of Emperor Kallus. It is tethered to his very mind. I have snared that thread, caught it between my fingers and woven it into a tapestry. One that I can weave you into. Enter Kallus's consciousness. Use this opportunity to steal his darkest secret sentence.
Now go.
There was a time I would have gladly laid in death beside you, here in these crypts. But we were both different then. No one of honor will be interred here. The dead are raw materials and nothing more. Shadows were cast here. History made. Thank you. more beautiful than any star I have ever beheld. I name her Caiatl, for the brightest star in our sky. May she outshine it always. My daughter, my star.
Is laid bare. From his rise, to his fall, to whatever it is he is becoming now, Caiatl is seeking transfiguration. He believes it will help him better understand the goals of the witness, the final shape. This is something I have heard spoken in Hive Apocrypha, and from the lips of Tolan the Shattered. According to the Hive, the final shape is that which remains when all that can be removed has been removed. It is as vague a notion as it is fascinating. If this is the witness's true endgame, we must strive to understand it. And in that understanding, perhaps we can prevent the second collapse.